All right, good morning. Today I'm gonna show you, demonstrate you how to, for the milk for the baby. So now I'm going to make a milk for Ziana, which is already 10 months old. So first I'm gonna wash my hands. Dry it. Okay, so for a 10-month-old baby, it says here that you have to have a 210 ml of water with 7 scoops of milk. So that's what we're gonna do. Seven. That's it. And you have to shake it well. It's all good. And then wash your hands again. Good, and now the milk for Ziana is ready. Wow.